happen when you hang out with crazy people.
Oh my goodness! That's so cold!
The polar bear plunge.
We're not even coming back yet.
Today in Florida.
Craziness!
All right, you guys. How was it? Why did you do this? What was the deal? Why did you do this?
I did this to show support for something greater than myself. Sometimes you just gotta live outside the box, do something crazy, do something, you know, different than what you normally do. Your life is all about change, trying new things, getting out of your comfort zone.
All right.
That's why I did that.
All right, how about you?
I learned at this leadership conference that when somebody challenges you, like
you just got challenged,
like I just got challenged, that you should live for the moment, live in the present, and I live in Kansas, and that's being very landlocked, so I didn't know when I would get to the ocean next, so
all right,
I got in the ocean.
Are you glad you did it?
Yes.
Once in a lifetime thing, it could be.
Exactly.
How about you?
You gotta live for the moment. You don't define the moment defines you.
Hey,
we did it.
You did it. Okay, tell everybody your names.
Michael.
Okay, Michael.
Jason Jackson.
Angela Cunin.
Michael, what's your last name?
Cook. Michael Cook.
Michael Cook, okay. All right, thank you guys. You are awesome. Crazy.
Yeah.
Awesome, crazy.